Every child is born with a precious flame within, an inner flame of wonder and potential to begin. This inner light illuminates the path that lies ahead, igniting curiosity, keeping passions fed. But at times, this flame is challenged from inside and from out. It can flicker under pressure. It can be smothered by self-doubt. Though a child may sometimes stumble, they are never lost, for teachers are protecting that flame at any cost. Along with caring family, it's the teachers who remain by the side of every learner through life's joys and sometimes pain. These keepers of the flame can help and they can guide, for they share that flame of learning that burns brightly from inside. These teachers know a child's heart. They value every kind of smart. Teachers help each child to climb higher, further, over time, and own their struggle on their quest to learn and live what they do best. Teachers celebrate the triumphs and give shelter in the storm to keep that guiding light steady, bright, and warm. And so, it's time to shine the light on them, these keepers of the flame. We thank them for their passion, and we give them high acclaim for their knowledge and research, the science and the art that allows them to be stewards of the mind and of the heart. To improve our schools, we have a choice to listen to the teacher's voice, those many voices far and wide who protect each student's flame inside, with expertise to know what's right, to keep each spirit burning bright. So let's listen to our teachers as we imagine and design schools that keep all flames alight and allow every child to shine.